Let your cilantro go to flower and then to seed. By the way, the green seeds are an interesting spice to use, sort of a coriander cilantro taste. After the seeds turn brown and dry, slap the stalks against the smooth concrete or in a wheelbarrow. When you have enough seeds, sweep them up. Then you can pull out most of the debris by hand, and this will work fine for planting. Pick out some of the seeds and collect them, and you'll have a nice batch of coriander.